mama told me that it would be okay when she dropped me off in a new school in 10th grade. She plucked me from my school, from my friends, from my life. Shipped me to a new town, said it'd be alright. Well, I don't want to complain, but that's what I'll do. 'Cause I swear to God, if you went to this school, if you only knew about this school, not that it's cruel, it's just weird. There's my mom in the parking lot, she yells a lot, no parking spot. Hazards or not, she comes in hot. I'm like, oh God, she just appears. To say any more would soil her. Take a look for sure, she's real hardcore. Oh great, she just slammed the car door. Honey, it's your mother. I'm just dropping your stuff off. It's just so nice how much I see you now that I've been laid off. I packed you lots of extra nappies, 'cause you like those pancakes, Sappy. Your father says that's too much, but I said, who's in charge here, Daddy? Oh, it's me. I'm running the show. Everybody thinks it's him, but it's me. They don't know. They think I'm so low. Paying hydro, washing your dirty tomatoes. Do I get paid? No, I don't. Turn out this bitch is pro bono. I saw that I roll. Have a good day, sweetheart.